Good day, everybody. Connor McIver, Remax's Paris 911 team. Well, you've tried the best. Now try the rest. No, you've tried the rest. Now try the best. MLSbest.com. MLSbest.com. If you want to search, this is something that is not from the real estate syndication websites. This is actually based in the multiple listing service. This is their system that we bring to the forefront of searching online for homes. Advantage? Well, it's coming right from the source. Doesn't have to be syndicated from anywhere else. In fact, the real estate data you're going to see on there is, of course, up to date. There are no tricks. And there is a massive enforcement mechanism when it comes to using MLSbest.com. You'll see that because in order for me to use this system, in order for me to be able to provide it, a few things have to be in place. First, I have to be a licensed realtor for the state in which I'm working, which happens to be California. I have to be under a licensed brokerage, number two. Number three, I have to have approval from the board of realtors to put this data up on MLSbest.com. There you go. Driving through Newhall, gonna go to one of my favorite gas stations here, and there you go. I hope everybody has a wonderful Monday. The reason for the YouTube Market Mondays, our market updates are gonna be out today, so something to check out. You can go to our main site, Paris, P-A-R-I-S, 911.com, punch in the words market updates into the Mac box, and you'll be able to see that intel. Where are we as a market? Well, I know last week, big deal. We did have a huge days on market decrease, so that's exciting. Oh, you know, you got to love beer trucks. Just can't beat good beer trucks. Anyway, everybody have a wonderful Monday. We'll talk to you tomorrow.